I had no idea what to expect. They were telling me it was similar look to the Glide wages, and you could see that, you know, opening them up. But once I put them down, I really liked it. First of all, the look was really nice, a nice clean look, and putting it down on the surface, I just really liked the look of it from the top. Once I started hitting balls with them, I felt a little bit of higher ball flight, but didn't lose, you know, not a weak flight. I gained distance into the wind, you know, it comes down nice and soft then, so I just love the feel of them immediately. It's nice if you know you didn't hit it perfect, but it still goes a good distance. I think for us it's more on shaping the golf ball and controlling it, and I definitely felt that moving the golf ball around, you know, because of the soft feel on the face, you know, it's worked pretty well. It's easy to control a cut or a draw, and that's what you look for. It's definitely a lot softer than what I was used to. Fireblade to me has been great.